An event tonight in Philadelphia paid tribute to peace and prosperity through global trade.
Eyewitness News at the Academy of Fine Arts for the 16th annual World Trade Center's Day Awards and Celebration. Individuals and companies whose contributions have helped the greater Philadelphia region were recognized tonight. I was very honored to MC the event.